Yo, turn it up a little so you
focus. Can dominate.
Capture the objectives.
Yeah.
We're securing Alpha.
Homeboy, I ain't never gonna let him get me under. I maintain with the mind frame, the brain, the rain, and the thunder. Fast Friday straight to meditate, build hunger. On the days and times that approach us, bad teams, planets, and roll on to tokens. Whatever's left will be eaten alive by the locusts. Leave me now, believe me later.
UAV online.
Capping those points like a boss, huh, guys? So, what's going on, everybody? This is your man with a plan, Endorphin Rush 23. And I'm coming at you here with a little Modern Warfare 2. Wait a second, this isn't Modern Warfare 2. Oh heck, Modern Warfare 3 Terminal Edition. Yeah, I was pretty excited when I heard that Terminal was coming in for Modern Warfare 3, especially since it was free as well. That was nice. It was a really nice map in Modern Warfare 2, except when you played Ground War, because just turned into a noob tube fest, really, like pretty much all the maps did in that game. But I kind of wish they would have brought back Scrapyard or Skid Row, because those maps were pretty epic, and I think they would have played really nicely on Modern Warfare 3. But yeah, what do you guys think about Modern Warfare 3's terminal? It looks a little different, like the middle building there, the middle area with all the books and stuff. Looks like they redone that and redone some of the other things, but it's a pretty nice looking map. But it still has the horrible A spawn trap, which we were in for most of this gameplay. As you saw at the beginning, I capped the C flag. I'm running solo here. I run solo pretty much 99% of the time. It just seems to be kind of more fun and exciting, I guess, really. But it's really hard to win team games without some other players that kind of know what they're doing, so as you, for most of this gameplay, we're spawn trapped at the A flag, which is one of the worst spawn traps I've ever, you know, been part of, really, in any Call of Duty. But here I pick up a ballistic vest. But yeah, I'm rocking the MK46 with the red dot sight, and I haven't used this gun too much during this prestige. I think this is from my 18th prestige, but I gotta say it's probably one of my favorite LMGs in the game. It's probably between this and the M60. But if you guys haven't given this gun a try, I'd totally recommend it, because especially with red dot sight, I've tried it with rapid fire, and it just kicks way too much with rapid fire. And I've tried it with the iron sights, and I just really can't get used to them. Here, I get a little lucky right there, because I didn't have my headset going. And I'm pretty sure this guy was cursing me out after that kill. It seems like once I get close to getting the MOAB, which I might get in this game, I might not, who knows. It seems like once I get close to getting it, I kind of play pretty douchey to just get those final kills. And, you know, I'm glad the MOAB was in this game, and still, you know, is in the game, because it kind of gives you a little challenge or something to shoot for. And it keeps the game, at least for me anyways, it keeps it entertaining, because, you know, it's something that's challenging to get, but not super impossible either. I don't know, some people get them more easily than others, for sure, you know, just the, depending on how good they are. But here, yeah, I got the MOAB, and I was thinking, should I call it in now? I just end up calling it in, just because I want to try and get this C flag and try and make a game of it, because if you get the C and A flag and spawn trap him at B, I thought we could have made a push to get the victory. But so I called in the MOAB so I could kill all their team, and they had a juggernaut up too, but it ends up not being enough, as we end up losing. But anyways, guys, getting towards the end of the video here. Thanks for watching. And if you could, just let me know down below what you think about Modern Warfare 3's terminal, if you like it or not, but alrighty, we'll talk to you guys later. And I just show this in here. I ended up getting the Dominator, but still no victory. So, alright, we'll see you later.